Wait, it's all a Patrick gun?
Always has been.